Tuesday, July the 11th, 1989. Here we look at some Western Valley freight traffic, which very little is known left. This is the empties for Oakdale Colliery. Coming up the Oakdale branch towards the colliery. Call by 37003 and 37198. Passing one of the collier's halts. All closed now on the branch. Of 37s heads towards Oakdale Colliery. These are the empties from Doncaster to Oakdale, which forms the return. Oakdale to Scunthorpe Power Colliery in North Humberside. Oakdale Colliery. The two class 37s on tonight are now running round their empties. A couple at the rear of the train. To Scunthorpe is normally a class 56 working, but tonight unusually it's a pair of 37 substituted. Three is a Gateshead loco. Not many of these 37s with the split head codes at the front work into South Wales. Six wagons are loaded with the colliery, and the whole chain can be done in less than 25 minutes. Each wagon holds 25-30 tons of coal. The train draws through at 2 miles an hour. Wheels are working. We see the hoppers actually opening.
Oh, I'd like to see them sort of tidy it up a little bit.
Yes.